It's not like we can shove against their bot lane anyway. I just need to avoid leveling my E, actually. Because they might try to freeze. But so long as I'm not leveling my E, it should push towards us. Which is good for a Rek'Sai gank. Oh, they're hard shoving. That's actually... Oh, wait. No, they're not. They're freezing. Oh. Well, that's not ideal. Let's see if they shove a bit with their spells. Oh, yeah. They're shoving. They didn't want to shove, but they're shoving. Dude, their wave manipulation trick is actually gonna fuck them so hard if Rek'Sai instantly ganks. I don't know if she actually can, I don't know what level Rek'Sai can actually gank, but... If she can gank level 2, this is perfect. I can actually level my E now. Jesus, the fucking range. They have time to ward now. Okay, I think they warded the try only. What the fuck, Nautilus? I can't quite jump in, unfortunately. I'm a bit too low for that right now. Easy. Yeah, that's in this situation when I'm the enemy bot lane. I don't ward the try. You ward here. That will catch Rek'Sai. Hang on. Let me just shove this way first. If Rek'Sai ganks through try, it'll see her at least coming through here, and it also catches her if she goes through here. Just warding try on its own will catch like the junglers who are actually dumb enough to path through there, but not the smart ones. Oh shit. Trump! Fuck, I should have flashed. My bad. Back off, back off. Back off. You too, Nautilus. Ooh, he's so risk getting snared there. It's fine. Nice. Because of the order of my kills and deaths, I don't even get a shutdown, even though I had 2 kills before I died. Careful, Rek'Sai. Very nice. Don't clear that wave. Jesus Christ, dude. It's too late for me to go mid! Jesus. Yeah, I can try and get this brand. I could actually flash on him. What the fuck? Nice. Their ball in is 5 deaths at 5 minutes. Their team must be so mad. In fact, Xayah might be AFK. Nope, there she is. Did I jump on her? Fuck it, let's try. Oh, that actually snared me. Actually, could have got a kill there if my W had landed. Nice try, dude. Mm-hmm. If only he had his Q. Friend is pretty free. Trying to engage now. Easy. This is without my cutdown doing a single thing so far this game, by the way. I literally didn't even use laning phase runes. You know, at least with that one rune. Also didn't get cookies. Hey Kay, how's it going? Just feels like an aggressive playmaker kind of champ. She is. That's why it's so dumb when I occasionally fail a play and my team just flames me and says, "Why are you going forwards as the ADC?" It's like, it's fucking just done, man. That's what she does. Just because I made a mistake doesn't mean what I'm doing in general isn't good. Jesus. Okay, Aurelia dies at least. An enemy has been slain. Nautilus could have been roaming. I couldn't though. Fuck Brynn. Yeah, we died. Oh shit. Dude! Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Not even close. Nice. Oh, give me up. Nice. They have a ward there. Well, no, wait, no, they don't. What the? Is she ghosting? Wait, I think he knows where I am, actually. No, wait. Nah, he probably doesn't. I think I know him, though. At least who he is on Twitter. We're just gonna go mid, make sure they don't get the tower. Hook, hook, but not the fucking guy that's a mile away. Hook Aurelia. Dude. Oh, just imagine if he had Q, dude. Oh well. What the fuck? Ooh, close one. I think my triumph was about to save me. Oh well. Yeah, it's a shame my ult was on cooldown as well. Can we get some help here? Rek'Sai? Move. Jesus. Fucking she's dying to Zaya. I guess I need... Actually, I don't know where to go. Should I go mid? Nah, Rek'Sai's got it. I'll go bot lane. Jesus, she's 39 CS. That rally's gonna be big. Dude, this is such a fiesta. We've been mid so many times and it's only 11 minutes. Wasted my Q, not bad. Nautilus. Ah, we might lose mid tower though. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck's sake, Brand. Ah, gotta jump out. Nautilus, go in, dude! Like, what is he waiting for? Just ult that. Walk up and ult her! Jesus. Okay, thank God, Jesus. Thank God. All right, 2,600 gold. Nice. That's enough for 3 crit cloaks. Can we get the Aurelia? Yep. Nice. Shit, I'm coming. I didn't get it! Fuck! Okay. Ooh, delayed me a lot. Okay, Katarina's catching up a little bit. She's only half her early CS now rather than third. Shit, I should go top. Katarina. Oof. Duck. Oh, thank God. I'm not sure I needed the flash, but I wanted to get out of the Nautilus friend passive. Oh Jesus, my fucking gold now. Should be able to get this. Perfect. Now I really need to back, dude. Look at this shit. Don't fight. Don't fight. I'm sitting on 4,000 gold. There's no point forcing fights, man. Who got that? Thanks for Johnny. Can't fucking tell. I think I should have upgraded the other Zeal too. Oh well, it's only 12 moves at 12% attack speed. I'll probably get a QSS after Fire Cannon. Just need to make sure I don't get caught by shit like Sidrani ult. That's like the only way we can lose. Nah, I need to get out of here. Shit, they might get Baron off of that. Wait, can I get the brand? Okay, I guess they're not going for Baron. That's fine, I'll just run. Don't catch me, don't catch me. Nice. Just back, dude, I got a lot of gold. There we go. Why IE first instead of Stormraiser? Because I think the damage from Infinity Edge is more valuable. Especially if you're gonna go the double/triple crit cloak build. Which felt really good this game, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, I can't fucking auto through the wall! My bad. Oh, my bad. Oh dude, that's not good. I failed hard there. Alright, good shit. Waiting for the Grievous Wounds to run out. There we go. Who's alive? Who's alive? Dude, I fucked that up so hard and they just didn't punish it. Zaya's trying to steal. Oh, she could have actually done it if she timed that right. Can I get the blue? Yeah, we get an ocean soul on the next drake. Oh shit. Nice. Might as well just go on this tower. Shit, this might have been a mistake. No, it killed him. Nice, perfect. Fuck, I'm dead. Oh, come on. Oh my god, that is so lucky, actually. Get me out of the way. Oof, not even close, dude. What can I say? Another day of 1v9.